for Monday morning, we have an intake meeting scheduled. She also texts me in the morning and says, my daughter's sick, but we have our intake meeting. So we show up, we do the intake meeting, and I ask Kim after we meet with the principal, and I say, Kim, why aren't you heading out the door? And she said, oh, I'm waiting for the Macomb bus to get here. There's a student who I need to work with. He's had an ongoing problem, and I need to talk to him about it. Then she went home to her daughter. More than shows up. We have a situation in our ROE where a colleague has some serious medical needs that need to be taken care of right now. Kim has spent much of the semester between the two sites, our Macomb site, her usual site, and our Carthage site, which is 27 and a half miles away. She's trying to make sure that both sites are running smoothly, and she is keeping things consistent as possible for all of our students at both of those sites. In addition to that, she has been a significant support and a friend to Lorraine. And the number one reason why Kim is great to have on your team is that she knows and she lives it. Every student deserves a chance to find school success. She builds a relationship with each student and with each student's family, and she fosters this foundation so students can grow. She's very unconcerned about why a student is there, whether it was a drug offense, a weapons offense, whether they were fighting, whether they were credit deficient, or whether they were a dropout. She will work tirelessly to help each student find success. That's why it's great to have Kim on our team.
Okay, I'm not the gentleman that was just up here. I don't know. Well. He was awesome. This is the second year that I actually had a person that's titled principal. I didn't have that before. I had a director, and they were busy doing other things. I didn't see them very often. So when I heard I was going to have a principal after 16, 17 years, I was like, oh no. What is going to happen now? She's going to come in and tell me to do everything different.